announcer, they didn't care. Oh, okay, I see what it is. Alright, so Yoshi is flying.
Head on the center, yeah.
I don't know who should. Let's just get the name one. We can do it that way. Mario's being in the air and Yoshi definitely blowing the air. Oh, we got the spike.
Incredible power there.
That was a nice play.
That was great. Catching the one on the down. Grab a lot of that. It's like a bump. It's so good.
Oh, that's going to take it. Game one going to Lucius.
Yeah, super strong game.
Yoshi wins!
Like gold team two.
To finals, May 2nd.
Game audio is too loud. Voice is too quiet.
I think it's probably.
We're probably just. Quiet. We can be a little louder, you know.
Yeah.
We're just like here like whispering.
What's up,
into
guys?
The mic. It's like we're basically doing ASMR.
Like,
you know?
We're doing ASMR commentary here. We'll try to be more hype.
All right, Yoshi, throw these eggs. Mario, you're gonna squirt some water at him.
Mario, keep it down.
Oh, Mario, find this little combo. Oh,
combos, good 38%, solid. Yoshi, throw some eggs, fireballs, scrambled eggs.
Wow, this projectile gamer. All right, who's gonna go in on the other first?
Mario kind of spaces back here, but Yoshi tracking up the combos.
Oh my god! Oh, this Yoshi fair where a giant head of Yoshi slamming into Mario.
Yeah, that will like break your skull. I feel like if you got hit by a a Mario fist.
I'm surprised how close Yoshi got back to that ledge.
Yeah, that was really close.
Close is not good enough. You need to get back to that ledge.
I agree. And with that being said, this is definitely a different story for QueVeen. Much better than last game. Clearly adapting.
Yeah, Mario loves that.
Yeah. I feel like Yoshi also loves that. So, it's really about who loves it more.
Yeah,
it more?
It's a battle of who loves Battlefield.
Who loves Battlefield more? And I've always said it was Yoshi.
Maybe dinosaurs, or is it
the nerds?
Oh, we love that. We love
with Yoshi forward.
Yoshi forward.
I've always said.
Mario gets this ground smash range.
It's the forward smash range. Do you think that one should be really useful? I feel like I would be upset.
This is going to be a bunch of
things. Not close. Yeah, also Yoshi. So I'm surprised that we had you. Air, honestly,
air takes that.
Well, I think they're a little different.
Definitely has a lot of ways to rack up some quick damage himself.
Yeah, I'd say if QueVeen able to sort of allow Yoshi to get the damage he's in trouble, but stay patient, get it, it's in when he can, he can close it out when he comes with blood on deck. We know Yoshi's definitely not a downbeat for us anymore after what happened in that first game.
Yeah, definitely not.
Down there?
Oh, it doesn't play. Yoshi's heavy.
I'm telling you, Yoshi's heavy. That back air, 160. That up smash for sure is going to take it. It's a 1-1 game.
We're going to game 3.
Mario wins.
Everyone's a fan of the game 3.
Yo, we got some fans in the chat for the Mario.
I always love when chat's hype. Even if it's just one person, that's enough hype to, carry a whole event. So thank you everyone in chat.
Yeah, thank you for tuning in. This event means a lot to us.
Even it's been a long day, but we may not be necessarily showing our enthusiasm, but it's in our hearts.
Yoshi's
awesome. Yo, oh my god.
You can't let Yoshi take the Yoshi's.
What are you saying? It's literally his house.
It's not a car.
That is his home. Up and down. Down there. Big damage. That downer always is like a fun. He's got fireballs. He's able to get it. Big nose.
I'm gonna find the second one.
Standing here,
so
scary. Oh, here's our fire getting
pumped in. Big damage.
Doesn't quite kill, gets the lightning.
But it will rack up a lot of damage.
Yeah, that's definitely the shift moment that you needed. That damage was down now, not going to kill quite yet. You're spacing with back air.
Oh,
just a long back under the platform. This is gone to be a quite exciting set.
Lucius moving up since the big Mario using the fireball is really smart.
That blood keeping him back.
Yeah. Lucius,
oh my god.
Lucius learned their lesson. They're not gonna get caught by that.
Yeah, even that. I think it's kind of using it as almost just like an annoyance and just like making it harder just to get back on.
What I mean, just in case too. You never know when they could miss input or.
If Lucius missed one, that back here gets it.
Alright, the camera's.
Even
I
always love when like game one is like a complete like jump from the game two, like it shifts the other way completely in the game three. And it's always fun to watch.
It's great.
Yeah.
Oh, that was
a great up there. Getting them off.
This
the,
is why
oh, that taunt. Yoshi taunts on Yoshi.
Disrespectful. Lucius now having a whole stock lead.
Yeah.
On the home turf.
And at the same time, I'm sure QueVeen's not gonna want to take that.
But QueVeen has to be having a little booster, adrenaline out of seeing the Yoshi
come.
Oh, he was up there.
He's gonna get him up
so close.
Oh my god, that was scary. Yeah, QueVeen's really taking all the momentum. I mean, rather Lucius is taken all the momentum out of this game.
Not gonna want to ever go back to Yoshi.
After those spheres, that questionable down here there. And then we're seeing QueVeen trying to take the...
Oh, that was so nice!
Incredible forward air. They're trying to... He's saying he's not out of it yet.
Yeah, that's giving him some life back to QueVeen right there.
For sure. Just one good neutral opening could really... He could take this game. He's really got to be careful, especially on this platform, because Yoshi's fishing for that option. Yeah. That rising down. Great set.
And you can see Lucius there doing a little platform camping, baiting Mario to come up and say hello.
Yeah. Well, we've